question. No, and I would be sad if it never happened again. I'm really sweaty and I wasn't moving at all.
Ladies.
I got a small door.
Have we got any other? Who's coming up next?
Who's next, Eric?
Courtney and
Courtney and Levy, uptown funk. Levy, Courtney, Jess, Maggie, Gohan, Allison, Hain, Amber, Ashley, Greenlick. I'm reading.
Showing brilliance.
So wow! That deserves a wow.
It did well.
I will say this. That was the first time ever I danced erotically with a man on the front of a stage.
I'm not sure. Yeah. Matthew, I'm not sure that's called dancing.
Matt, I beg to differ. I feel like you and I have shared many moments.
That's the first time I've danced erotically with a man on stage and I didn't know his last name. And that being said, I just want to say thank you, sir, in the red shirt.
Thanks, red shirt.
I'd like to... I'm going to do push-ups.
Go! Yes.
In a bear suit.
You just can't see my bulging abs that are bigger than yours right now. What'd you say?
No, I can't. I can imagine.
I still don't hear you.
She's speaking Scottish.
Oh, what'd you say?
I don't speak Scottish.
Oh, I don't like Lucky Charms.
Not Scottish. Wow. Wow.
Oh, that's Irish. It's Irish there.
Clearly, I'm educated on which countries are where in the world.
You apologize to Ruth, man. You've hurt her sick feelings.
Shirt off.
Yeah. Yeah. Make out.
But guys. He's really
sweaty under there.
Listen.
You're up.
Robbie, thank you so much.
Side note.
Heather, Kelly, please hurry up.
So we will jam up here until the cows come home.
Heather and Kelly, come up here and save me before I have to show these people
Heather, what it looks like. Take them off!
Is that all I'm worth? Your magic tricks for 100. Come on, everybody, we know this song.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. I took a midnight train going anywhere. Thank you.
Brilliant. Well done.
Destroy.
The moral of the story, don't stop believing.
All right, Minneapolis. We are doing our last song of the night. It pains me, but it is a statement to all that this show is. This is a song we are all going to sing together. Is that clear? The volunteers are joining us on stage, those who make this show happen. They are here. Hopefully, subtly marked in t-shirts with badges. Thank you to the volunteers for putting the show on. Let's do this thing. Here's your key.
Jerry, your mama ain't good, son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry.
If you don't know the lyrics to this song, go to a Vampire Diaries show. This is Supernatural, and this is the anthem of Supernatural. You know it, you love it, you own it, you sing it, and now it's my turn to make a chapter in Minneapolis. Because Supernatural has arrived at your doorstep. Here we go! Yeah.